Alright, this is a quick message to the Funny Guy Show 2. No matter how much know you arguments you are going to pull out, you're making yourself more stupid and worse than I thought. I mean, these know you arguments have been done to death since last year. And by the way, on what you said there, you said that I'm not that better of a commentator, but yet, let's look at you. Your intro is too long, you commentate on old videos, you use a pony as the avatar, you take jokes seriously, you act like a complete idiot when someone criticizes you, and your grammar is just terrible, in which you're more generic than I am. I mean, sure, my commentaries may not be that much good, but at least I can try to improve on them, unlike you. So, the Funny Guy Show 2, my suggestion for you is to grow up, leave the commentary community, and never come back until you have a fucking brain just like us. Oh, and before you do a commentary and or comment on this video, if you act like a complete idiot on this, then more people, especially my friends, will get into your ass for this, and you're not going to like that. That's all. I'm done. Have a nice day.